I joined Guerilla Teens because I wanted to shed light on the different struggles that teens face in their 20s.
The group of us, we are all very open-minded and we all have a certain bond with each other that we have built within these past 10 weeks.
What I learned about visiting the artists were how deeply rooted they are in the community and how they really try to become the community that they're working on so they can like better showcase everyone's struggle or highlights in their lives.
My project is about Hmong LGBT, just shining down that the parents don't really support their Hmong children and the way they are, and just pointing out that maybe, you know, that their own preference does not speak for our whole culture and for themselves.
I feel like what I want to do with my life is make a difference, and I feel like in the arts you can influence people in different ways, and not only as a woman, I'm a black woman and I'm a queer woman, and I think that our community isn't represented enough, especially in the film industry, and I want to change that.
My project is about teen homelessness in St. Paul, and basically it's an awareness video because there's a good amount of people who just don't see it.
I like to create media because I think it's an easy way for people to relate without like having to go too far into your story or their story. And I think there's like a through line that people can pick up on if it's from like, you know, some things that we do here at SPNN, like people talk about bullying or image or homelessness, you know, just different variations of problems that are in our community. And I think making media here at SPNN, we have the opportunity to talk about that stuff and then share it. It's either being played online, being screened somewhere, or being on the channel.